Hello my dear students, good morning to all. Class 3, subject English grammar, date is 16th March. And this question is your homework, okay? So, please try to listen to the question carefully. Take the group of words in alphabetical order. You can see there are group of words which are arranged in alphabetical order. You have to tick that group of words, okay? Number 1, apple, banana, guava, lemon. So, are these words in alphabetical order? Yes, because A, apple, after that B, banana, G, guava, L, lemon. So it is in alphabetical order, so we will tick. Okay. And number 2, desk, chair, pen, eraser. So see the first letter of this word, D, C, P, E. Is it in alphabetical order? No. So we won't tick this in alphabetical order. Number 3, mattress, pillow, rug, sheet. So are these words in alphabetical order? Yes. C, M, after that P, R, S. So it is in alphabetical order, we will tick it. Okay. And number 4, goldfish, octopus, ray, shark. So see the first letter of this words, G, goldfish, octopus, O, ray, R, S, shark. So are these words in alphabetical order? Yes, so we will tick it. So in this way, you read the words and which are in alphabetical order, you will tick it and solve. Thank you.